An important aspect of the Swadeshi movement was the emphasis placed on self-reliant or Atmashakti. Self-reliance means assertion of national dignity, honor, and self-confidence. In the economic field, it means fostering indigenous industrial and other enterprises. Many textile mills, soap and match factories, handloom weaving concerns, national banks and insurance companies were opened. Acharya P.C. Ray organized his famous Bengal Chemical Swadeshi stores. Even the great poet Rabindranath Tagore helped to open a Swadeshi store. The Swadeshi movement had several consequences in the realm of culture. There was a flowering of nationalist poetry, prose and journalism. The patriotic songs written at the time of poets like Rabindranath Tagore, Rajnikant Sen, Sayyed Amu Ahmed and Mukunda Das are sung in Bengal to this day. Another self-reliant constructive activity undertaken at the time was that of national education. National educational institutions where literary, technical or physical education was imparted were opened by nationalists who regarded the existing system of education as denationalizing and in any case inadequate. On the 15th August 1906, a National Council of Education was set up. A national college with Aurobindo Ghosh as the principal was started in Calcutta. Thank you everyone for tuning in. We will start with the next topic, that is the role of students, women, Muslims and the masses in the next recording. Thank you everyone for tuning in and staying. All the best for your exams and do share and subscribe to the channel. Thank you everyone.